Walk into the BodyWorlds exhibit at Discovery Place in Charlotte, and one of two things will happen. Your stomach will squirm, or you'll be fascinated beyond belief like most visitors.
I'm like awestruck. It's just incredible.
The exhibit is one big science lesson about the human body, giving you an unprecedented look at the muscle, organ, and vascular systems.
Seeing this just totally, I mean, brings to life, you know, the things that you learn about, and then you look at this and you see it in front of you, and it's just absolutely incredible.
The bodies, which are fixed in dramatic poses, look a lot like plastic because of a process called plastination.
This is a technique that, I won't go into all the details, but it allows the fluids, the water, and the fat that is in our bodies to be removed and replaced by a type of polymer.
You'll also see hundreds of organs, including a healthy lung and one from a smoker.
This display shows the damage that obesity can do to the body.
But is it an exhibit for children?
We came as a test to see whether I would dare bring the children, and now it's not will I or should I, it's when will I get them in here.
14-year-old Wes Cavany is glad he came.
I've always wanted to be a forensic scientist, so I think it's really neat to be able to see the insides and stuff, and you learn a lot.
And you can judge for yourself. The BodyWorlds exhibit runs through October 28th. Kimberly Van Scoy, WXII 12 News.